non look size, non look age. If you look like size, age, la non correct will be soldier for some camp. But I believe say, that now when I stand put me for the place a general, with my documents, ADF install me for be a general. I be general for Ambassador Defense Force.
Fellow people of the British Southern Cameroons, citizens of Ambazonia, happy new month. Today na first day for June 2019. My name na Kapo Daniel. This one na my daily podcast for una. It don make exactly 2 months ago where I become for una. I be tell una say Sonera is on fire. Today it don happen. We want to thank the Bamileke boy the way they be carry out this action, a sleeper cell within the Sonera institutions. We want to thank the ADF where they be provide the funds when this boy they be come up say they fit take out this action. We'll be very happy. This is a big day for Ambazonia. With 2 million, I mean small 2 million, we don't stop billions of money we La Republic of Cameroon be the suck them out of our land for fuel their army, they meet and destroy our villages, burn them down, kill our women and children, execute our young children as early as 4 months old. General Ivor will be very happy and will be very proud because this will be one of the objective them. We be then put them out, so we must bring down this structure. We want to particularly thank Dr. Nyi, Dr. Ayabacho, and the ADF, Benedict Kwa, Che Kavi, and all those who in Dublin decided to support such actions to hit La Republic du Cameroon in legitimate targets that are directly linked to the exploitation and sustenance of their army operation in our territory, which is denigrating our people, destroying our properties, killing our civilians, violating our territorial integrity. We want to thank the Bamileke people who have been assisting us to tell them that we will never forget them. We will never forget this. We encourage them to do more, and particularly those who are working in their bases where they keep their depots of ammunition. We need more intelligence. We need people who can destroy those equipments that is being used to kill our people. This is an immoral war on their side, and we know and we understand that some of them have conscience. We are calling on them to approach us, to feel free. Those who can do something, do it. It is the right thing to do. You are stopping a genocide. We want to specifically also acknowledge and inform the people about the contender forces. So since they be launched the contender forces, La Republic du Cameroon, they don't stop for use their convoy anyhow because they know say those forces then be out there. We don't see how they don't be bunkered down in their barracks. The contender forces, they don't already be activated. They will pick and choose their battles and they will meet the enemy head on and neutralize them wherever they find themselves in. Another despicable act of terrorism be led by La Republic du Cameroon for try for loo and divide our population. That happened again for one of those resettlement camp for Conanios, for some village they call and say Upkwa. La Republic du Cameroon, they don't send their people, then they can burn house on Bororo people there for day. Then they come out the camp for they can record video they for send. As I say, Amba boy, they don't attack Bororo people then. One retaliate, say, through the OMPO, we don't create a commission for minority, the protection of minority people. Bororo people and Ambazonia people now one people. No one single Ambazonia general, nobody ever call a Mbororo man sin a black leg. This one a complete sabotage, and we want to remind our Mbororo community, me they understand, say them be an integral part of Ambazonia, and me them stay away from all this entanglement, poor in manipulation and their attempt to divide our population. The settlement for Mbororo people, them for that side for womb, sabga, go other side, go right for boom, all them predate the coming of white man. The relationship between the cattle people and farmer, they don't be very good, even their mechanism for solve their problem, them. Them being a part of our community, them being a part of our people, no attack against them is acceptable or tolerable or have been advocated for by anybody in our struggle. All those attacks were done by La Republic du Cameroon agents and people who were paid by La Republic du Cameroon military to use the Mbororo people against us because they are unable to locate our training camps or our camps where we hide our soldiers and our ammunitions. So we condemn this act on this Mbororo community when a survivor then for Legnos disaster, where they be, this attack will be carried out by La Republic du Cameroon. We condemn them with the highest possible terms. And we call on the Mbororo people for contact us, for work with us as they work with us already, for identify and protect those communities where they be vulnerable because they be in isolation, then they are for hilltop. But we want to assure them as they know very well, say those people where they can't attack them in La Republique du Cameroun, they are agents them. They know our boys, they have a good relationship with our boys. We will continue to protect and respect them, and we call on them to also protect themselves against these agents of La Republique du Cameroun and the Cameroon army, where them be noted for burn houses, kill our civilians, and target population trying to set us against each other. This is the modus operandi of La Republique du Cameroun, their army. They began do the same thing for Mankon. They began do the same thing for Kwakwa. They don't do the same thing for Nkumbu. They don't do them all across our territory, and they still continue for do them. They don't get no credibility. Now lie people them. Now people they work and loot our stores, loot our properties. They are desperate, and they are trying every way to turn the Mbororo people against us. But Mbororo people are Ambazonians, and we will stand in solidarity with them. We will assist them to defend themselves and to liberate our land. There is fire on the mountain. We are winning, and we are winning very fatly. We will tell our people then for hold on, for pull the ghost towns, the independent day ghost town, for demonstrate for the war continually. So we'll stand for independence, and we want to withdraw from this illegal occupation, this illegal union with La Republique du Cameroun. When I don't see for na I had those convoy for those armored cars, they don't reduce. Now because of those contender forces and the weapon, the way they don't get them, we will be patient with them. They will choose their battle. But for the dreams of La Republique du Cameroun, their army, they will be haunted. They know so what boy, then go meet up them for the battlefield. Meet them begin worker from county to county, owner from village to village, the key people. But the day 99 day, it done begin rich. That one day they go meet up the contender forces, how they be done meet up and before. For this new stage, for maturity, for fight this war, we call our population, meet them understand the new approach for guerrilla tactics, and not for push their picking, the meet them begin go for La Republique du Cameroun and for other places, them for go do education. Because the AGOVC, they don't accept. Say coming next year, they will review their policy for education, similar to the policy of the British Southern Cameroon Resistance Forces, them, where they don't open over 5 schools for Ambazonia. We register more than 1,000 students, them, mainly minors, the way they go for school. More understand, say, while rejection, while boycott for education, no be a denier for education for our minors and our children and the most vulnerable of our people. Those educational policies them where it go be, and the wartime educational policies them go be rolled out. Meanwhile, people then be patient. There is victory. The international community have been mobilized. The United Nations Security Council have heard our cry. Our leaders have been successfully gathered together in Brussels. But we want to still take this opportunity to say, even that gathering in Brussels is condemned. We condemn them. We join the other activists who are condemning that gathering because it was infiltrated by one of those organizations for Federation of Southern Cameroon's Women, who we don't know, we have not seen them championing our causes internationally or in the liberation front. We condemn those leaders who managed to infiltrate, to allow that woman to infiltrate us again. And we call on the AGOVC to take its responsibility and assume its responsibility to address this issue. We cannot allow infiltrators, manipulators, and agents of La Republique to continue mingle and derail our revolution. We stand shoulder to shoulder with Seseko Ayoktabi, who is in captivity. We stand with his leadership as well as his figurehead as being our national head of state. And we hope that going forth, the unity that we dream of between the AGOVC and the IG, that is going to allow the other leaders to surround themselves in this leadership, will come up with a restoration cancer for all of our leaders who have a track record, who have been in this struggle before this year, to come together and be able to prosecute this struggle effectively. We don't see the effect for the creation of a government, whether not a concept or a projection or not, but just the concept of it alone. We don't see the effect on the ground. We want to tell our people that we will stand strong. We are winning. We are winning bigly. May all we gather ourselves and push this thing through. We must learn to be humble, for submit ourselves under pragmatic and competent leadership for effectuate our independence with the shortest time possible. So it be for our benefit for us to be able to do that. Because the problem we win, I say, all man of Asabi, all man one be leader, all man one do all thing together. Now our ability for submit ourselves for a single person will be effective, go enable we for win our independence within the shortest possible times. So we thank the AGC, we thank Ayabacho for the great effort, for the resources where they don't make them possible, for this our Bameleke Vipers them, for strike Sonera very deep in the heart of La Republique du Cameroun. This is just the beginning. We are only going to get better. The Americans have won Paul Biya. You cannot win us. You cannot win this generation. We are a generation of never again. We shall have our independence. It is attainable today more than ever before. We hold grass. We will resist. We continue to demonstrate our will to withdraw from the Union through the ghost towns until our independence is granted and recognized by the international community. God bless you now. Kapo Daniel signing out.
Rich boy, yeah. Until we reach boy, yeah. Until we reach boy, yeah.